Hey guys, this is everyone and welcome to All About Fortnite. Today we are going to take a look at week 6 season 5 challenges. So let's begin. The first is deal headshot damage to opponents. It's 500. The second is search chests where the stone heads are looking. The third one is search 7 chests in Lonely Lodge. The fourth one is harvest building resources with a pickaxe. The fifth one is minigun or light machine gun eliminations. The sixth one is complete time trails. The seventh one is eliminate 3 opponents in Tilted Towers. So let's begin. So this is the exact hut, exact mountain where all the heads are looking. So let's head towards the heads. You can see this. Heading towards the mountain, and I'll show you where it could be because it's not the confirmed exact location. It is on this mountain, but it's not the exact one. You have to find the exact location of where it is. You have to do it on your own because this video is made beforehand the week 6 has came, so you have to find it on your own. I can't show the exact location and help it. You just have to do it on your own. And let's move to the third challenge, which is search 7 chests in Lonely Lodge. I'll show you more than 7. So first you have to come on this tower, and you will find one in this area, in this hut. And the second one would be just behind the balcony. Over here, there it is. Now let's head towards the third one. You have to just go 2 floors below it, like over here, and you will find the third one. You can take this, and these are 3 chests. Oh, I failed by mistake. So let's move on to the fourth one. Actually the fourth one was a bit far. That's okay, I fell. The fourth one is at this corner area. This mountain over here. You can see. Here's this fourth one. Now let's move towards the first one. You have to just go down from here, and then from here you take a U-turn, and this is the fifth one in this cave. Then you have to just go to this house, and there's one inside it. So this is going to be the sixth one, I guess. Yeah, this is the sixth one. There are some chests even in these huts. Oh, not in these designer ones. See, you have to just build a ramp on this gate, and you then have to break this wall, and you will find the chest over here. These are in every designer huts. I'll show you one more at the end for the example. And then it was the, I guess it was the, how many chests it was? 3 was in the tower, then 2 were over there, one on the mountain and one below the mountain. So that makes 5, and then I showed you in the hut, that makes 6. So this is the 7th one. You can open this, and then I have to find the 8th one. I don't know where it is. I just know that there are 3 chests in this building. I don't know the exact location of them. So I guess here is the 8th one. Yeah, this is the 8th one over here. Then you have to find, let me find the 9th one. So I'm hearing it from here. Where it is? Over here. No. Okay, so it should be above here. So let's check it out. So here you go, the 8th one. Now let's check some more. So I told you that I'll show you one more example of the designer hat. So let me find that example of the designer hat. Yes, so this is a designer hat. You can find one just over here. You will have to just build, break this completely. I don't know why it's the internet connection is too poor. I am currently at 200 ping, so that's a lot. So that's why it could be erroring a bit. So don't worry. This is the 9th chest. Yes, 9th chest. And then I hope you like this video and thanks for watching. You can watch my other videos from here and subscribe my channel from here. Thanks for watching.